a moldy beaded crystal cobweb. Ensnaring clarity. Oh, poignancy. And our a justice fatigued itself into money laundering disease. And chaos. A vacant room in a hotel. A silent street. Bustling on the 405. Lying awake at night. As a result of deeds done, acts impossible to correct, lest corruption be unawakened. Oh, awareness of depression. Oh, you man. Oh, blasphemous shadow, the waking martyr. As invasive as open heart surgery. And thus he disrupts a stroll of mother and son, her 12-year-old. Scholar, her sovereign protector, her way out, her escape, her stroll, her buoyancy to stay afloat without stripping hope naked and disrobing morals. And thus temptation and devil, a malice for red liquored stale ideas. One drop of blood stains the entire glass structure into descent of mountaintops. Their snowy struck a match and lit themselves on fire, with the wind echoing denial of the discreet angels upon conception of man. He, an officer of service, enforcer of cure, perturbations of master physics, of optimal nonsense, of treating eyes as witness infallible. Man, he, at jury, all the seats, reasoning his mind to never let himself be held in contempt of moving mountains. They all decided to leave on conception of man. Due to physics of dimlit street, a walking clown house, undulating saliva, salivating for sativa, indica, crack, cocaine, heroin, meth, ways to dull dreary travelers with yoga matted hair, smothered red light district, navigating an abyss wherein mother and son drank tombstone, lost with God. Oh, mourning, never to come for boy, drowned by false testimony. Oh, mourning, never to be held in the palms of his psalmic hands. Oh, mourning, never to live his dreams, to be a quarterback, to rise among horses wild, free as doves who recovered God's grace in this God-forsaken world. Oh, nightfall, only to be disguised upon a slave for mother's true calling. Oh, nightfall, only to awaken to Mashiach. Oh, darkness, only to relish the taste of freedom, the mist of burnt almonds, that universal smell of wrestling against the issue of freedom. Freedom, let it die, speaks the gun of stone and mud. Freedom, let it die, tosses fentanyl to the impoverished, soon to be homeless, paraplegic man on the corner. Freedom, let it die, the words of bullets become the hand of God as he sprays erudite meanderings of xenophobia. Freedom, let it die, the spiritualist hand prophesizes a job assigned to the passage of time to elongate his nail knives connected to his dim-lit red-light streetwalker face to ascend heavenward, pluck out eyelashes that whipped him into egg whisper that bathed him in the darkness of forgetting. Freedom, let it die. Snowy shadow, dark as the looming night, black, white, piranhas, yin-yang signs, foreclosure notice signatures, chiseled by Occam's razor-sharp teeth of the two-headed fish, the coin, the dollar bill, catalyst leaf, lets and cones and haikus be chiseled into stone marble, leaves whirled, rustling against trees, green river, dollar sign polluted, holes of populace, telephone, whole god, empty drunkard man, he the officer, personified lust, garbles godly heroin shining, spraying, speaking those words, stone and mud, spraying those spit off lanes of fireball, forests of what was once, now engulfed by black, hold the void, the blood bulge against my uvula, sputtering lips, speaking words of freedom, nestles the new words of hope, melting my toothache fears at the back of my throat, man, gun, bullet, gun, man, gun, bullet, gun. Echoing these new words of hope, the chorus line flatline gear drops dead as teardrops descend, smacking pavement in my lips, his lips, our lips, man's lips, man's lips. God slaughtered with boy and his mom watching, sinking into the pool, soothed into chiming the words of the gun, bullet, gun. The gun, bullet, gun sings, whistles, hums. Freedom, let it die. The forest of bullets, the love bulge against my dubula. Freedom, let it die. Bullets, opioid-like syrup, Syrian needle, dagger, faucet. Freedom, let it die, lust persona-eyed, political megaphone, a psychotic jazz, lazy, hazy, laissez-faire, bumbling, babbling, idiotic, dabbling, slavery, lathering, rhetoric, spoken by lust, hell, transubstantiated into corpus of Christ, the corpus callosum of Christ christens the toe into the pool of red liquored stardust swirls. Freedom, let it die. Freedom, let it die. Freedom, let it die. Let freedom die. Issues the smoke, singeing the essence of the law. The mother singing along with the bullet gun god, torn asunder by threads of lives. Among the truth of the new words of hope, sing it with me all. Freedom, let it die along with this law. And art long forgotten in this precipitous dew of bloodstains constitute the transition, the conjuring of no reason. The emission of thunder, casting ire of perplexity. Mother clasping son, as they dive into the wet dark abyss, the humble abode of dreary travelers.